Hi there, Christ Greenfield. This is Pastor Bill Hartley. I'm in my Pentecost red today because this Sunday we're going to be celebrating Pentecost. And you might have heard too that Karen and I were moving. It's quite a big move, several states away, but it's not anything like the move that took place thousands of years ago on the plain of Shinar, where God scattered the people all over the face of the earth and changed their languages, changed everything. Now that was a move. Now why would we talk about that at Pentecost? Because Jesus told his disciples, you need to stay here in Jerusalem and wait for the coming of the Holy Spirit, because when the Holy Spirit comes, I'm going to send you out into Jerusalem, Judea, Samaria, but also to the ends of the earth. And I could hear some of the disciples saying, it would have been a lot easier, Lord, if you wouldn't have done that whole Babel thing and had all those people teaching, speaking all those different languages and all those different locations. It makes missions a lot harder, doesn't it, God? But this is the whole thing. God's incredible Pentecost plan is that through the church and the outpouring of the Holy Spirit, he's going to bring all these languages together. He's going to bring all these people groups together, and the gospel is going to reclaim his scattered world. So it's a great story. See you Sunday morning at Christ Greenfield. We'll talk Pentecost, and we'll talk about how God de-Babelizes the entire world. See you soon.